the meeting of the world blockchain community in Silicon Valley. On November 29th, the Blockchain Expo Conference of North America began in Santa Clara, USA. It will last 2 days, during which panel discussions, thematic discussions on the prospects for the development of the innovation sector and a study of the future areas in which new developments will be integrated, jurisprudence, financial services, healthcare, insurance, energy, music, and authorities. Speakers at the conference will be representatives of the largest companies in the industry. Among them, founder and CEO of the project Cashaa Kumar Gaurav, executive director of the Hyperledger Consortium Brian Behlendorf, application manager of Starbucks Karan Motwani, director of the US financial conglomerate Bank of America Ravindra Bandaru,